The Al-Qaeda militant Mokhtar Belmokhtar has been reported killed in a U.S. airstrike inside Libya. He was blamed in the past for orchestrating the 2013 attack on an Algerian gas field. The U.S. has only admitted it carried out an airstrike, its first conducted against a target in the North African country since the end of the war against Muammar Gaddafi in 2011. Libya has confirmed Belmokhtar's death, although he has been reported dead on several previous occasions.